Going to your right, Greg. To your right.
Those are just the stones.
Classified as a big one, but I hear what you're saying. There's still little pieces falling.
There it is, Greg. Yay!
Got it!
Friggin' up.
Take care, forget it all.
That's awesome.
You should see the wave, man.
The wave coming up from that.
That's like a 5 or 6 foot wave there.
Wow, that was good.
Yeah, my cheap camera got it. Oh, there's more!
Look at that, off the bottom too. Well, just a big chunk came off the bottom.
Holy crap, do I use binoculars, Cam?
Yeah. Seems like it fits them.
Might not be any more, but if there is, you can have one. Look at the wave coming off from that sucker, eh?
And look at that, see if there's any more pebbles going down.
That was a big chunk.
That was a big chunk. That was probably the biggest one so far. Yeah. We have many tidal waves coming towards us.
The guy said to look for the stones, the little ones coming down, and then after that it'll be out.
Shame on this side when Dad missed it. Hopefully that video will be good for you.
Seagulls are in feeding.
There's a wave coming, we're getting the wave now.
Yeah. What would they be feeding on over there?
Whatever just got killed, I guess.
I hear something clucking again.
Circle, but they're doing some diving.
Looking for any fish that got knocked in the head with one of those icebergs. A bunch of dizzy fish.